Moran got a harsh talking to about her behavior and conduct in the workplace and was let go. This was her final warning, and she'd been doing this for months to others.